6 years ago, my wife, Master Deputy Patty Parker, was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer. Her cancer changed the lives of everyone in our family. The treatment was rough, but thankfully her routine mammogram found the breast cancer and saved her life. I'm Reserve 1 Deputy Dennis Parker, and my wife and partner is a breast cancer survivor. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and I encourage every man who is part of our HCSO family to tell the women he loves to get screened for breast cancer. It could save the life of someone you love. It did for me. Thank you.